likely, 90% of the time, we'll start with a clear gather of wax. Basically, what you do is you get your blowpipe, the long metal stick, and you have to heat your blowpipe up. The jacks are the long ones that kind of look like tweezers, but they're not. They can do pretty much almost anything you can do to make a basic shape. So they can pull the bottom, they help shape the body of the glass, they put the jack line in, they can make textures. You can use, it's a very versatile tool. The newspaper is basically the closest thing you can get to holding the glass with your bare hands. You put the newspaper in your hand and you can basically shape however you can think of. Sometimes it takes you 5 minutes, sometimes it takes you 45 minutes. It just depends on what you want to make, how big you want to make it, you know, how much color you want, how much detail you need in the piece, all those fun things. I like the heat of it. I like it. You just really never know how it's going to turn out. It takes lots of focus and patience.